Hi, this is Mel Wolverson from IT Training at the University of Missouri. Today I want to cover how to trace an image in Illustrator so that it becomes a vector file. Because this is a very simple line drawing and it's very crisp, there's no pencil marking edges, it's very much just a line drawing. Once it's selected, I can come up to the top and not select image trace, but go directly to the arrow next to it, and that gives me lots of options here. I could go with three colors if I want a quick rendering but with some color. Or if I'm okay with going with black and white and recoloring it later, that's going to be faster. And now, just like that, it has been turned into a vector artwork. So now I will select expand from the top so that it looks vectorized. And if I control click or right click on this item, I can ungroup, and that will ungroup all of the elements. And you might think, well, there's only one element, there's one letter, but there's actually more than that because the white background becomes an element as well as the letter itself. So I'll select ungroup. Now, if I want to select individual items within that design, I'm going to have to make sure that I have my direct selection arrow, my direct selection tool chosen to do that. So I will click elsewhere. I'll go ahead and select the background and delete it. So now the only thing left here is the letter, which I can work with, style, design, do whatever I need to do to make it more interesting. This has been Mel Wolverson with IT Training at the University of Missouri. Click subscribe or one of our other videos to check out more of our content. Thanks.